And Dance Party continues now with Gogi Grant.
To bring that on to us for Sundays, and when there's football on Saturdays, we really love to listen, look forward to it every week. And the music is, you know, it's music that never dies. It will always be here, and it reminds, brings back wonderful memories, and I just love it. Keep on.
I just give you your way? Why do I sigh? Why don't I try to forget? It must have been that something lovers call fate kept me saying I had to wait. I saw them all, just couldn't fall till we met. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and I finally found the somebody who make me be true.
be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Just you wait and see.
Band classic from Kay Kaiser featuring Harry Babbitt on the vocal. The Bluebirds of Dover, or is it the White Cliffs of Dover? Something like that. There'll be Bluebirds over the White Cliffs of Dover. It's a long song title at 11:30 at night. Before that, Frank Sinatra and It Had to Be You. This is Hans with you. No, I'm not falling asleep, but I did take my medicine here for this scratchy throat. Maybe it's making me a little groggy. I don't know. Let's continue with more music now, and Ted Heath and his big band. That should wake me up. Hey, that was a good big band number, wasn't it? We'll be right back with our final half hour.
The simple.
If you have any comments about the dance party, you can write to Hans at WMFQ, Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party, Box 2092, Ocala 34478.
And we roll on now with Duke Ellington. I'm beginning to see the light.
Violets and violins, when they meet, romance begins. When they mix their magic art, how I hope it melts your heart. Candlelight to make you dream, pink champagne to wake your dream. But to make your heart do spins, violets and violins. And now at last I'm able to sit and gaze at you across a gleaming table with places set for two. Here are your favorite flowers. Here is your favorite wine. Oh, make this moment ours. Whisper, you'll be mine. Violets and violins, when they meet, romance begins. When they mix their magic art, how I hope it melts your heart. Candlelight to make you dream, pink champagne to wake your dream. But to make my heart do spin, violets and violins. Violin.
Werner Muller and the Big Band and Tuxedo Junction on the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party on Sunday. And before that, we heard Derbingle, Bing Crosby, and a pretty tune called Violettes and Violins. And Romance is in the Air tonight with that one. And we also heard Duke Ellington and I'm Beginning to See the Light. Time again to hear from Joe Stafford. Did the arrangement on that song for Joe Stafford, and you heard it on the WMFQ Saturday Night Stereo Dance Party. We'll be right back. Well, we're now in the waning minutes of tonight's edition of the Dance Party, and we will continue now with Russ Morgan and his big band.
Johnson ranch.
Hi, hi.
There goes the latest check.
Ho, ho.
It really isn't a gag.
There goes the Johnson ranch. Jump, jump.
Don't let your left foot drag.
Jeep, jeep.
It's like a game of tag.
Jeep, jeep.
It's even good for a stag.
Jump, jump. There goes the Johnson ranch. If you're feeling in the blues, it sends you out of the world. Anyhow, it makes you move. I don't want to coach, but don't be a mo. Zig, zig.
Then add a zig, zig, zag.
Zoop, zoop.
Just let your shoulders wag.
Zoom, zoom.
And now it's riding the bag.
Get happy, get happy with the Johnson rag.
Sure to fall in love with old Cape Cod.
Yourself up and start all over again. Sammy Kay and his orchestra on the dance party. And before Sammy, we heard from Patty Page on Old Cape Cod and Russ Morgan before that with the Johnson Rag. Right now, the new Christy Minstrels with a pretty tune for us.
Sing in the sunshine.
Les Brown wrapping up this edition of the Dance Party. And take care, my friend. Talk to you again soon.
Hope you enjoyed tonight's edition of the Dance Party. Join Hans again next week for more fun and nostalgia here on WMFQ Ocala. Good night.